Hi guys, I am Suresh Kimire, a PhD student at Washington State University. In this video, I'm going to show you. Hi Sri, what's up? Oh, I'm coming right now. Hi.
Hello Suresh, how are you?
Good.
A friend of mine gave me this device and said this is really useful for me as a farmer, but I have no idea what it is and how it works.
Okay, let me see this more closely.
Okay.
This is a SPAD meter. To be specific, this is a SPAD 502 chlorophyll meter. This instantly measures chlorophyll or greenness of the plant. Scientists have found a strong positive correlation between SPAD measurement and nitrogen content of leaf. This can access plant nitrogen content well before you can see any symptoms of excess or deficiency.
Wow, this is really cool. Tell me more about this.
To operate this, first turn on this device. With no sample in the sample slot, press on the finger rest to close the measuring head. Then, you'll see the number of data in memory as n equals. Since there is no data, now n equals 0. Next, insert this reader checker. You should see the value in the range as written on this, if the device is properly working.
Oh yes, this is within the range.
Now you can go ahead and simply clamp the meter over the leafy tissue and receive chlorophyll content reading in less than 2 seconds. Also, the cool thing is this device is waterproof.
Great! I learned a lot. Thanks so much.
You are welcome.
Mm-hmm.